The state spent hundreds of thousands on a home for the disabled. Nearly 3 years later, it still sits empty, and you're paying for it.
It doesn't seem fair.
A News Channel 13 Waste Watchers report tonight, live at 6. Coverage you can trust.